That right.
I hear this place hit it big in the 80s. Big money from mining.
Well, things fall apart.